An Australian tourist has been injured during a deadly shooting in central Afghanistan. According to local authorities, several gunmen opened fire in the city of Bamyan. At least four people were killed during the attack, including three foreign nationals believed to be Spanish tourists. Australia's Department of Foreign Affairs said it is providing consular assistance.